Well, good morning. I'm back at the Klein River, Abraham Lake area again, and I'm just gonna do a day hike today. Try to get up on Coral Ridge. Hopefully get some clear skies. It's clearing up a little bit now. Should be a nice day, but I gotta get back into the valley there and work my way up from the backside there, so I'm gonna get at it. Okay, I got the first section complete now, so I'm pretty much back into the valley here. The Klein River carries on further down, straight where the camera's pointed now. And this is the Coral Creek Valley here. It's kind of a gorge. And there's a lookout point further up ahead I might check out, depending how much time I got. But I still got a ways to go. I gotta get around the back here a little bit and then kind of work my way up the other side of that and then hopefully get on top and work my way north a little bit. So this is Coral Creek and flowing pretty good. It's late October. I wouldn't expect it to be too high, but it's making a lot of noise, so I'm gonna head out here to this lookout point and check it out. definitely starting to warm up a little bit. So I dropped a few layers here and I gotta work my way up pretty much that direction. And then as I get higher, cut back to the right a little bit, and Coral Ridge should come into view pretty quick. I just had a little bite to eat, a little rest here, so I'm good to go for a little bit here. And start working my way up here pretty quick. Just having a quick breather right here. Still a ways to go. And Coral Ridge isn't even in sight yet, so I gotta get through some of these thicker trees here. And then maybe it'll come into view. Okay, I remember this part from last winter. I kind of dropped down into a big gully here, a bit of a drainage, and it'll work its way up, and then Coral Ridge should be not too far after that. Okay, here we go. another shot at Abraham Lake and the highway. And I'm headed in that direction now. Pretty much a straight path. Just tucked down a little lower here to get out of the wind for a minute. But I think I'm pretty close to the high point of the ridge. Shouldn't be too much further here. Just where those trees are there. Not the summit behind it, just right there. this is as far as I'm going to go today. That's the south face of Mount Stelfox. Quite a bit higher up. A little bit of the ridge continues, but the high point is actually just back there. Nice view of Abraham Lake again. I think the dam is just out of sight. Somewhere in there. I'm gonna head back a little bit here to the high point and snap a couple pictures maybe and have a quick bite to eat. And then think about heading down and driving home and back to work tomorrow morning.